Hi, I'm Quang, and this is Lien. We are from Vietnam.
Xin chào, xin chào và xin hello.
My full name is Phung, Nguyen, Quang.
And I is Huynh, Kim, Lien.
Bạn dễ thương.
Bạn what?
Dễ thương. Dễ thương.
Dễ thương.
It's lovely in Vietnamese. Teacher with the Alfredson interview this award, this contest to us, and we
just want to give a fact.
Yeah, want to give a try.
Yourself? Same. Okay.
Has to go through the Mekong Delta in flooding season in southern Vietnam. He has to pass many danger creatures and ways and river to go to the school. And mean peaceful.
Peaceful.
Most of the kids living there are very tall and active, and they are really like
But they are lovely.
Yeah.
When I create them, I really want them to
be
a brave young boy. But actually, after we go into southern and see the flooding season by ourselves, I think he can be scared of the nature, but he will be, he will go through it.
Yes,
yes.
Swallow
a kid easily. I usually have a giant snake in the Malacca forest, in the forest, and the kid have lots of them. Have a coffee together, and we talk about the story we submit, and we see we both see the image of a boy and a yellow snake, giant snake, floating in water. And we can read this, we make a book about the salmon pigment in the bottom season. We think the image. We're rising slowly, but it's very high, and people cannot move anywhere without the boat. Everyone, every family has a boat.
It happens every year.
Every year.
In
season, in a normal season. Because their parents, their father had to go to fishing. And the mother has to work, because they don't have so much money, so they need to work hard. And the kids have to go to school by themselves.
When I
know about each book, I find really proud. I can tell the story in another way instead of right there. I can tell this by image. I draw it by a pencil and I scan it to the computer and you can draw it, colors in digital.
I'm living in a city next to Ho Chi Minh City.
I was born in another city. After that, I moved to Ho Chi Minh City to work. But I love to live in Ho Chi Minh City.
The people in the Ho Chi Minh City quiet. They are a nice family and busy and proud and something that a lot of things to do in Ho Chi Minh City and the people on way.
I love the food in Ho Chi Minh City.
Especially street food and new coffee.
Everyone will like this book.
you can in any shop get quite a chance to come surprise you and certainly do your best and someone will not do and make your work for it.
This is a normal thing in the illustration line. Illustrate the line, so don't worry about it. Just let it be.